we're going to start with examples about multiplying fractions. I'm going to take the first example, 2 over 11 times 3 over 5. For this, we need to multiply the numerator times the numerator and the denominator times the denominator, which is going to give you like 6 over 55. This is the first example. I'm going to go to another example. Let's say you have 3 over 7 times 2 over 5. We will also do the same thing, which is going to give you 6 over 35. Now, in case you have a whole number, let's say you have 2 times 3 over 5. Then in this case, when you have 2 times 3 over 5, you'll just put 1 as the denominator under the 2. Then you are going to multiply the same way, which is going to give you 6 over 5. The last example is going to be 3 times 7 over 8. And for this one, since the first number is a whole number, then we're just going to put it over 1 again, and then we will do 3 times 7, 21 over 8.